This subject is embarrassing, but we need to talk about it. After all, an unpleasant smell can be an alert of something serious in your body. Did you know? Although we all like to be smelling good at all times, it is normal to exhale some not-so-pleasant smells after a heavy workout or after eating a dish full of garlic. You certainly went through it already. We already have a video about body odors that you should pay attention to, as they might be signs of issues in your body. Have you watched it? In today's video, we will talk about bad breath. Do you have bad breath or know someone who does? Around 90% of all bad breath cases are originated in the mouth. The triggers can be simple, like eating a pizza full of garlic or biting into a delicious hamburger with raw onions. Brush your teeth and use mouthwash to get rid of any smells and prevent cavities that cause bad breath. The other 10% of halitosis cases are considered extraoral, caused by diseases that affect the nose, sinuses, tonsils, esophagus, or blood. It includes infections, diabetes, stomach disorders, or the use of certain medications. Did you know that? See now two probable causes of halitosis that you didn't know. Genetics. According to a study published in the Nature Genetics Journal, some people may inherit a genetic mutation that causes bad breath. Isn't it curious? Researchers studied a protein called SELENBP1 and suspect that mutations in its origin gene may make the body produce halitosis molecules. The study also says that chronic halitosis affects many members of the same family. During the research, they identified three families with this issue that affects many generations. The families were German, Portuguese, and Dutch. Scientists say that individuals with this mutation can't decompose methane ethyol correctly, which causes bad breath. Zinc deficiency. Studies show that halitosis is frequently linked to zinc deficiency. Did you know that? Zinc helps prevent the buildup of volatile sulfur compounds, SVC, that are associated with bad breath. Increasing the ingestion of zinc, either by a daily supplement or using toothpaste or mouthwash that contains zinc, can help reduce halitosis. You can also eat your zinc in foods like pumpkin seeds, asparagus, and zucchini. Isn't it nice? See now some simple methods to prevent halitosis. Use a tongue scraper. Bacteria, fungi, and dead cells get stuck in the tongue throughout the day, causing bad breath. Did you know that? Invest in a cheap tongue scraper and use it after brushing your teeth in the morning and at night to remove most bacteria. This small step may be a great help in eliminating your halitosis. Avoid foods that cause bad breath. Foods like garlic and onion are known for causing bad breath, thanks to the 33 different sulfur compounds that happen naturally during their digestion. Stinky cheeses, fish, coffee, alcohol, and spicy foods also cause bad breath due to compounds that stay in the mouth and are absorbed by the blood. Stop smoking. Cigarettes and other tobacco products leave a foul, persistent smell in your mouth that is hard to get rid of, even with the many natural medicines we mentioned before. Did you know that smokers also have higher chances of having gum diseases? After you stop smoking, your halitosis will eventually disappear. Enjoying the video? Then give it a like and share it with your friends to help the channel. Gargle with salt and hot water. Just like when you feel your throat getting sore, gargling with salty water can also prevent halitosis. One of the most simple medicines for bad breath is gargling salt water every day, which reduces halitosis by eliminating the bacteria of your mouth and throat. Drink more water. Since halitosis is caused by the buildup of foods in our mouths throughout the day, drinking water is an easy and quick solution to keep the mouth clean and prevent plaque. Dry mouth is another cause for bad breath, so the regular ingestion of water prevents it. Saliva cleans the mouth, removing particles of food. When the body doesn't produce enough saliva, it causes halitosis. Water helps clean the food residues from the mouth, reduces dryness, and increases saliva production. In a recent video, we talked about how drinking water helps with oral health. Watch the suggested video. Besides these tips, try brushing your teeth at least twice a day and floss at night. You will be doing a huge favor both to your mouth and breathing. And remember, if you are about to kiss someone who has stinky breath, know that it could be the SELENBP1 gene. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.